Hi, Fritz kindergartners. Are you having a great day? I sure hope you are. Are you ready to practice some letters and sounds? We're going to practice some blends today, too. Ready? Let's get started. Letter name? Sound is? Or? Letter is? Sound is? Or? Letter is? Sound is? Or, letter is, sound is, or, letter is, sound is, or, letters are, sound is, letters are, sound is, letters are. Sound is, letters are, sound is. I've got some blends for you. Are you ready? Letters are, sound is, letters are, sound is, letters are, sound is. Letters are, sound is, letters are, sound is, letters are, sound is.
Great job with blends.
Okay. I've got some rhyming words for you. Okay. I'm going to say two words, and I want you to say the two words, and then I want you to give me a thumb up. If the words rhyme, remember rhyming words sound alike in the middle and the end, but they have different first sounds. I want you to give me a thumb down if two words don't rhyme. You ready? Let's go. My first two words, clip, slip. Did you do thumbs up? Excellent. Plus, glob. That was a thumb down. Plump, glump. Nice job. Flip, flat. Nope, they didn't rhyme. They started with the same first sound. Clop, slop. Good job. Plat, flat. Nice. Slim, slip. Nope, that was a thumbs down. They started with the same sound, but rhyming words have the same middle and ending sounds. Glass, blast. Good job. Cloth, clash. Good job. Clip, flip. Nice work. Pat yourself on the back on one side. Pat yourself on the back on the other side. Nice job. Right? This time, I'm going to say a word. You're going to say the word, and then you're going to tell me the beginning blend that you hear in the word. Are you ready? Let's try one. Blonde. Blend is? Bull. Good job. Flock. Blend is? Click. Blend is? Slim. Blend is? Clay. Blend is? Slump. Blend is? Planet. Blend is? Flag. Blend is? Glue. Blend is? Slush. Blend is? Nice job. Okay. Touch your nose. Okay. Touch your toes. Good work. Okay. We're going to chop apart some syllables this time. Okay. I'm going to get this kind of chopper out. I'm going to chop words into syllables, and you're going to chop them and read the word. And then you're going to tell me how many syllables. Can you do it? I think you can. Are you ready? Let's do one together. My word is quiet. Are you ready? Oops, let me start again. Quiet. You do it. Let's put it together. How many syllables, how many chops did we make? Did you say two? Good job. Let's try another one. Answer. How many syllables? Good, that was another two. Are you ready? About. How many? Nice. Recess. How many? Super. How many? Good job. Eagle. How many? Nice. Children. How many syllables? Good job. Mountain. How many? Blister. How many? Good job. Napkin. How many? Excellent work. Stretch up. Oh, stretch back down. Good job. Let's try something else. We're going to punch out the last sound of some words, right? We are really good at this, so let's try it. Are you ready? My word is hen. Ready? Hen. Last sound? Nice job. Ox. Last sound? Huge. Last sound? Rope. Last sound? Cab. Last sound? Throw. Last sound? Good job. Buzz. Last sound? Pick. Last sound? Less. Last sound? Duck. Last sound? Excellent. Alrighty, this time I want you to get your choppers ready. Are you ready? Okay. You're going to chop apart some words into syllables. Are you ready? Here's my first word, snowing. Okay, good job. Let's try this one, flower. Good work. Laughter. Good job. Mother. Excellent. Pencil. Good work. Circle. Market. Begin. Good job. Marker. Nice. Finish. Excellent work. Can you do what I do? Let's try it again. Nice job. Okay, this time we're going to change the beginning sounds in some words. What's my word? My word is hush. Change to full. New word is, did you say flush? Good job. Pot. Change to full. Good job. Love. Change ol to goal. New word is cup. Change k to bowl. New word is. Good job. Rug. Change er to pole. New word is. Great work. Right? Let's put some words together. My word part is an. Add pole. Did you say plan? Good job. Ick. Add soul. I add full. Am add coal. Of add goal. Great job. This time we're going to take some words apart. My word is flower. Without the full, what's left is? Nice. Slam. Without the soul, what's left is? Blink. Without the bowl, what's left is? Quack. Without the cool, what's left is? Glitch. Without the goal, what's left is? Great job. Let's practice our rhyme that we've been saying all week. It starts like this. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the, good job. 5, 6, pick up, did you say stick? Good. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat. Great job, Fritz kindergartners. Have a wonderful Friday.